Now, I know this is a snow warning device in Colorado, but this is a totally new one. I'm assuming it's an avalanche warning system. I'm assuming that this is the same. So look at the data profile. There's definitely data going through there. I'll go to the other one. And we get to see it change as well.